Now here, if A vector is equals to I cap plus 2j cap minus 3k cap, next B vector is equals to 3i cap minus j cap plus 2k cap, then find A plus B vector dot A minus B vector. Now here, first we should find A plus B vector, next we should find A minus B vector. So first we will calculate A plus B vector, that is I plus 2j minus 3k plus, the next one is 3i minus j plus 2k. This is given by A plus B is equals to I plus 3i, how much it is? 4i. 2j minus j, it is plus j. Minus 3k plus 2k, that is known as minus k. Next, we will calculate A minus B, that is equals to I plus 2j minus 3k minus B vector is 3i minus j plus 2k. Now, I plus 2j minus 3k minus 3i minus into minus plus j minus into plus minus 2k. This is given by I minus 3i is given by minus 2i. 2j plus j is 3j. Minus 3k minus 2k is minus 5k. This is called A vector minus B vector. Now we'll calculate A plus B dot A minus B. First we'll write A plus B vector, that is 4i plus j minus k dot A minus B is minus 2i plus 3j minus 5k. So here we know that in the case of dot product, ii, jj, kk dot product becomes 1. While the dot product of unlike vectors like I dot j, j dot k, k dot I becomes 0. So here we will get it as 4 into minus 2, that is known as I components. Next one is j components is 1 into 3, while the next one is minus 1 into minus 5, that is equals to minus 8 plus 3. Minus 1 into minus 5, that is plus 5, that is equals to minus 8 plus 8 is equals to 0. Therefore, A plus B dot A minus B is equals to 0.